Hi, I'm Daniele from Divio. In this tutorial, we'll cover some of the very basics of Django CMS for Aldryn users. We'll take a quick tour. Starting at the top, this stripy yellow bar indicates that you're looking at your test site rather than a live site. Next is the Django CMS toolbar, which only appears to logged in users and can be hidden and revealed using the disclosure triangle. We're currently in live mode, which means we're looking at published content. To edit a page's content or structure, we switch to draft mode. We'll start with content. Let's edit some text. We double-click on the text to bring up the text editor. We'll add a little text and then save the changes we have made. Now there's a new button on the toolbar. Our changes are saved, but not yet published. Let's publish the changes so that they appear in live mode too. This website includes a third-party weblog application that integrates with Django CMS. Latest entries show up here. And the application has its own page too. Let's add a post to the weblog. Enter a title and a slug and the text of the post. Save it. And our new article is now showing up on the weblog page. Let's go back to the home page, where our new entry appears automatically in the column for weblog entries. So how does all this work together? Let's have a peek behind the scenes, starting with a list of our pages. Here are our two pages. Each has a title, is currently published, and will appear in navigation menus. This one's special, because it's not just an ordinary page, it's a page associated with another application. The weblog application determines the page's content. If we go deeper still, we can see all the applications in the admin with access to all weblog categories, posts, Django CMS pages, and so on. The way that content from the weblog application is published here represents another significant Django CMS feature. This is a plugin in the structure of the homepage, delivering content automatically from another application. So we can switch back to draft mode, hit structure, expand the structure, and see the plugins responsible for the content in this page. Here's the text plugin that we edited earlier in content mode, which we can edit here too. And here is a latest blog entries plugin, which will always deliver the most recent weblog articles. Different plugins can be inserted and deleted and moved around within the structure, and the structure itself can be edited to achieve the page layout you need. We've just skimmed over some of the very basics of work in Django CMS to help you get started. Go ahead and explore on your own. Django CMS is a powerful and extensible system used very effectively by thousands of organizations, large and small, across the world, including universities, companies, and web agencies. It's supported by excellent developer and user communities. As you explore Django CMS, you'll find plenty of help available to get it doing what you need it to do for you.